Children, we are going to make a hut. First, you take a triangle type shape of paper. If you don't have a triangular paper, just cut it and give the shape of triangle. Now, put some gum on three side of paper and paste it on a colorful paper. Now, take a rectangle paper and fold it like this, that the front part
looks
of the
like
paper should be open. Now, put some gum on the back side of the paper and paste it on the triangle paper. Now, the front should be open that it look like door. If you want, you can draw a shape of door
and a window.
Your hut is ready. You can go inside.